Hello bros, and welcome to SFX Zero, BroFive production, and next clip of Skyrim. Let's ruin Mirak's plans even more. They're gonna destroy his operations until it comes out. Start the corner right here. Pretty much, the easiest thing you can do is pretty much just go after him again and again until he comes out and fights me himself. And then we're gonna destroy him. I'm gonna literally speak and shout him to pieces. Wanted they did about Skyrim in the first, but they should have added a little more special, like, secret equipment. A little more, like, treasure hunting things. A little more, like, weapons that look significantly incredible. But what they did was pretty much they just did original. Everything looked original. Looked like it fit in. You want something that doesn't look like it doesn't really fit into Skyrim. Come on now. Playing. If the loading in the screen disappears, yeah, it did. What? Why is it FPS low? Interesting place.
I don't think you belong.
Are you practicing a spell?
Yes, I'm trying to summon an Ash Guardian. Just having trouble deciphering Master Neloth's handwriting. I don't mean to be rude, but I need to concentrate.
You're gonna fail.
Why won't this summoning work? If you must know, I'm trying to this Ash Guardian.
He will not successfully summon Ashgard anytime soon. Hello?
I don't care if he's a master wizard.
Bastinella, what did he do?
That fetcher told me to fix his house. If I don't, he'll find a new mycologist who will. Decades of loyal service, and he'd just throw me out like yesterday's breakfast.
What do you need for fix the tower?
Soaked in the headwaters of the Harstrad River. I'm an old woman. I can't possibly make that trip. It's way too dangerous. If you get some taproots, I'll pay you to dip them in the headwaters and bring them to me.
What's it got for sale?
I probably have some potions around here that might interest you.
No, you don't. You only have your alchemy ingredient. You're the only one that is here? What the hell is that guy I'm looking for then? Wait a second. Ah, it was over here. I thought it was in there. I want to fight Mirak as soon as possible. I hear you know where to find black books.
You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? Is this somehow connected to your search for Mira?
I found a black wood. I need to find more.
Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. I can see it now. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful in my experience.
I have to know what Mirak knows if I want to stop him.
Hermaeus Mora gives nothing away for free. You may end up like Mirak, of course. Two power mad dragonborn.
No.
Very interesting.
Do you know where I can find another black book?
Oh yes. They're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here that I've been using to locate more.
You have a black book?
Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim. But my book isn't what you're looking for. I'm quite sure it is unconnected with this mirror. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you.
So, you know where to find a black book that they're one connected with mirror?
Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get maybe together we can unlock the secrets the dwemer left behind.
The dwemer? What do they have to do with this?
The knowledge was somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh? You don't think they would just leave it alone, do you? It seems the ancient dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nachardak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case which I wasn't able to open. But perhaps the two of us together will be able to get at the book. To Nachardak, then. Follow me.
Yeah, I have no problem having him, but he's crazy. Bye bye! Woohoo! Ah! I'm gonna die. Idiot! Push me down! And move inwards? And wait for him to come up. This is creepy. How do I even get out of here? Hey, yeah, dwemer parts here.
Hmm? You again? Didn't I see you in Ravenrock? You refer. Is this somehow connected to your
soul? I found a black one. I need to find more.
Found one? Dangerous knowledge is still not. Now that it, you may end up like Mira. Oh yes, they're not. Yes, I have. But I do know where to find a. Yes, I do. I have forbidden. It seems the. I found. But perhaps to Nachardak then. Follow me.
Yeah, I really need to get out of here first. And not too far, I can swim there. If there's not sharks in the water. And the second thing, does sharks even exist in the Elder Scrolls? Because if they do, I want to hunt them. Oh shit! There's an Ashguard in there. Oh shit, he's throwing fireballs at me. Try to hit me with the electricity. What? Imulatu? What? What the hell is that? got tired of it. Hello. Like nothing here. I'm a vampire, so I can breathe on the water. What the fuck? The dwemer ruin in the water? Oh, it does ruin I'm after. Is this Atlantis? Oh shit. Bye bye. I'm hiding right now. Oh, what the fuck? Who the fuck hit me? Oh shit. Oh, come on. Let me get up. Alright, let's kill them all. How the hell did he kill me with one shot? He can kill me with one shot. It takes at least two, maybe even three. Alright, I got here. How could he hit me that fast? And I would never be able to hit them perfectly like this. Oh, he's down there. Yeah. Oh no, you don't get me. You're gonna die, bitch. Yes. Right, one down at least. Alright, now let's try to take it up a notch. Yeah. Yeah. Oh shit, I have like 10 health. Can you stay still? Come on! There are more over here! We need to kill them all! Otherwise they kill us! And this lightning, this storm call is pretty useful right now. Think I can hit. Well, I fell off. Yeah, let's kill them. Why the hell did you head over there? You're going over here. I'm going, oh, shit. I don't like that. That's pretty dangerous. See, those are deadly. Can you stop hitting? Oh shit! I'm not a no fan of the sun either, but we're stuck with it. See, I knew it was there. Got you. Hey, this is you! You actually came! All right, let's keep moving then. Oh no, man! No, 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 no! Back with you! Don't try to jump down into the water. I don't want a feeling like taking a swim right now. Oh, I see.
The dwemer and the Chardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just...
Yeah, let's keep going. Ah, there's the book. Right, we just need to do one thing. I'm a little sick, so I have a cold actually.
So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could.
Let me try.
is the hardest. If we can restore the steam supply to this room...
Well, he's right.
That's easier said than done. This way to the boilers.
What the fuck was that?
Follow me.
Well, better you follow me then, because I'm ahead of you. This doesn't look too good. Looks like it's gonna be an intense fight.
The city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering. Now reduced to this.
We need two of you, those you think.
Lower levels of the city are flooded, but it isn't hopeless. Old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal. Unfortunately, we only have one cube. Four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube, we'll need it.
What if I put it in here then? Control cube acquired. You have one. I need two.
Here we are. This device shows the location of four more cubes in this section of the city. It looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Rift. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance.
An acquired item.
Three of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. You'll need a cube to unlock this door. I hope you remembered to pick up the cube I placed in the pedestal.
Yeah, I did. What the fuck? How the hell did it get there? There's one of them. Now we have two. We need two more then. But I can send. Oh shit! Alright, I cannot hit them with proper electricity there.
Easy to find. We're nearing
Yeah, I don't like to fight the dwemer because they are very strong. The other cube is over there. How the hell do I get over there then?
In the city's days of glory, it was reported to be able to assemble a complete automaton in a single day. But the Dwemer's army at the Battle of Red Mountain must have come from here. It looks like we're
one there. There.
Ah, good. Now we can see if we can find a way to get that fixed.
Wait till the water level of song? What the hell are you doing? Why did you jump down there? Take that. And take that. Oh shit! Seriously? So I need to leave the cubes there. That's not fun. Where the hell did you go? Oh, there you are. Yeah, look here, things. Give me that. We need one more control cube, and there's one cube up there. The other two cubes are there. I know it! No! I have an idea. Keep them distracted. I got this. I already taken everything. Right, we defeated our Dwemer Centurion without problem. What am I supposed to do?
I think we should focus on how to get up to the door on the north side of the workshop.
No, alright, this is south. That is north. Sure, I can do this. You mean like this? Fuck! Those spiders! I didn't expect them to come from so many directions. I cannot fight all of them, and all of them had electricity. It means they are even more deadly. It means they can attack from range. What are they doing out there? Oh. Well, he can handle that by himself. So if the dwemer armies came from here, what would it mean if I get full control of this dwemer ruin? Then I can bring a dwemer army to fight Mirak. Yeah, they can't reach me. Am I seeing this right, or is the water level slowly rising? What the fuck? I'm not sure what exactly happened there, but that wasn't fair. Oh, what the hell? Couldn't you stay there? Why the hell did it jump down? I wanted to lock it so it couldn't get away from there. Don't you even try. Alright, let's do this the right way. Or the wrong way, I'm not sure which way this is. You stay still? I think all of them are pretty much dead. I have all the cubes. Oh shit.
Unfortunately, each cube we retrieve shuts down the corresponding pumps, raising the water level. We'll have to be careful.
How do we lower this bridge then? Oh, wait, I don't want to lower this bridge. I see a dwemer machine there that, if I heard right, it's quite deadly.
Let's see where this leads.
Yeah. Why not? I'm gonna die. I know I'm gonna die. Hi! Hey, you! I didn't stop throwing the spell! That machine that is up there is quite deadly. Yeah, I cannot defeat that. It killed me in like 2 shots. Let's see if the response to Dragon Shot. What the hell is happening here? Yeah, now it's working. That's mine. I can only figure out one way to destroy it. Actually, could work. Oh shit! Yes! What? Oh, what the fuck? I didn't see that one! How the hell was I supposed to see that one? How the hell was I supposed to know there was another one there? Alright, now I'm irritated. Die already. Yeah. Why the hell did it crash? What the fuck? I hate when the game. Why does the game crash just like that? Start recording here again. Now. Press the wrong button. Why does the game crash? There was no reason for it to crash like that. Let's get out of this place. Where are we supposed to go now then? We have two cubes, so I can just like place one here and place one here, and everything should work fine. Oh shit! No, it's all nice. I can take care of them. Oh fuck! I'm gonna die. Alright, I have no real choice in the matter. One down, one left. Alright, that one is also down. Now it's only two ballistas left. Wherever they are. Did the dwemer try to conquer Skyrim? Or something else? Oh, they are down there. Oh yeah, one of them are there. Alright, I can only figure out one useful thing right now. Alright, just because they are storm trolls, I don't dare to use any of my fire magic, because then they're gonna start attacking me. Stop doing the kill move! This makes me not hit it! Yeah, I have two storm trolls that's following me right now. Seriously, the bodies of those things disappear pretty quickly. How many control cubes? Whoa, this is pretty nice.
Last cube is somewhere in here. Then we won't require more swimming around in this filth. I'd guess that must be the pump activator up there. How to reach it? We'll need to get all three of these bridges down in order to reach them. That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now.
Alright. You say so. Dwemer. Oh shit. Hey, I'm actually in a pretty safe place. What? I find these things all the time. They're not well hidden. Now storm trolls take care of pretty much the most of this. Where the hell does all of those things come from? I don't care to look through the chest, I just want to find something. Well, that was hard. Oh shit! I don't trust him. Oh wait, I need that cube there to open that one. Alright, I cannot open that one. I have no idea where to go. Oh wait, I can go down here now. But let's do this next time. So that was all I have for Skyrim this time, but hit like and subscribe and I'll see you next time. BroFive!